All right, Teresa from the Jersey Housewives is here. Bob Harper's here from The Biggest Loser. Jade is the new host of The Soup, premiering February 12th. Let me ask you this. If you had to model yourself after one of the former hosts of The Soup or Talk Soup, who would you be closest to?
I love John Henson. He was like such a silly guy. He did all the sketches.
You know, I went to college with John Henson.
Oh, I think he's
we
so
lived
cute.
In the same dorm. We used to smoke pot together endlessly
oh my
for hours. Yes, yeah.
No, he's the best. I worked with his now wife and saw him, and I was like, oh my God, John Henson's here. She's like, that's my boyfriend. I was like, yeah. Oh, cool. but yeah, he was just my favorite. He was like,
he's a good guy. Yeah. Let's go to Jared from from Hoboken. Hey, Jared, what's your question? Hoboken.
Hoboken.
Hi. Hey. Hi, my question's for Teresa.
Okay.
I was just wondering what she misses most about her friendship with Kim D.
Nothing.
You have to watch past seasons. You are not going to believe.
Like I don't know.
Bob, you have such a treat.
I can't wait.
You have such a treat.
I can't
treat.
Wait to just lay on my bed with my dogs and my computer.
I'm telling you.
And just like watch it all.
That.
Yes, I'm telling you.
Yeah,
he's
going to
start from the
spicy.
Beginning.
Like I'm going
you,
to.
There's one season that was you could maybe skip, but the rest.
Which season?
The Amber season.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It's like season two of The Wire. You can like kind of
yeah.
skip.
Yeah, it was like, was it season six, I think? Yeah, season six.
You can,
it's a skip.
Been a long time.
All right, let's go to Carrie from Florida. Hey, Carrie, what's your, although Dina was back that season.
Danielle.
What'd you just say, Danielle?
Danielle scares me.
She does.
She really scares me.
No, she's harmless.
Oh.
I mean, I'm
she's harmless unless you've got a big long ponytail
yeah,
that you can grab.
Watch from the beginning. Let's go to Carrie from Florida. Hey, Carrie, what's your question?
Hi, Andy. Happy birthday to Benjamin.
Thank you.
So my question, I have a question for Bob and for Teresa.
Okay.
So for Bob, what is your opinion on the keto diet? Because it's so popular right now. And then for Teresa, since it has been 10 years since New Jersey has come on, and it's my favorite franchise, which former housewife would you bring back on if you had a choice, if you had a choice, and why?
Dina, because, you know, she's one of my dearest friends. I love her, and I would love for her to come back on.
And regarding the keto diet, a lot of people ask me this. Diets are so personal. There's no one diet that fits everyone. So if you can find a diet like keto that you can sustain and you can and your doctor agrees with it, then I'm all for it.
I'm all for you. Let's go to Gabrielle from Ohio. Hey, what's your question?
My question is for Teresa, and I'm just wondering how her and Joe are co-parenting through different continents, and if she plans to remarry again.
She's going to
remarry
co-parenting?
Again.
Yeah, I mean,
how are you co-parenting?
Yeah,
how
I
is
mean,
it going?
It's going great. It's going great. You know, he's a great
you.
Father. The girls adore him, and I want the girls to adore him, and we're doing the best we can, him being, you know.
Away. I have to assume that there's going to be summers now where the girls will go
yes.
to wherever he is and spend the summer with him.
Yes, they are.
And that'll be a load off of you, and it'll also be great for them.
That's like I love when the Jewish moms send their kids away. Like, I feel like I'm going to be like that. Yeah, I'm going to be like that.
I went to camp
yeah.
in the summer. Was my mom sending me away?
I know. No, but I'm going to feel like that, like
yes.
a Jewish mom.
Yeah.
My kids are going away to camp.
You have a very, the Jews are very aspirational for you, I'm finding.
Yes.
Yes.
I love it.
All right, let's go to Lisa from Pittsburgh. Hey, Lisa, what's your question?
Hi, Bob. How are you?
I'm good.
I'm a parent. I wanted to know if you're ever going to have a show where you have handicapped people on.
Oh. Would you have handicapped people on The Biggest Loser? Sure.
Sure. Yeah, why not? I think that we want to get anyone brought onto our show that wants our help.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah.
100%.
Absolutely. If you were incapable of working out physically, would there be a way to lose a lot of weight just by dieting, would you say?
Oh, absolutely. Diet is 80% of the whole battle.
It is.
Yeah.
It
I mean,
is.
It is what you put in your mouth on a
yes.
daily
yes.
basis.
I will say, I have had a period of time where I've lost a chunk of weight over the last, like,
you
six or 8 months.
You look good right
Thank
now,
you.
Mr. Collins.
And I, thanks. But I did not up my working out. As a matter of fact, I've been so busy that I've been working out less, but my diet has changed and my alcohol intake has decreased dramatically. And that was...
Yeah, people think that they can go into a gym and just beat out a bad diet. And it's just not the case. Exercise is so good for you, but... it's not going to give you the results that you're really looking for. Those results happen when you're in the gym. In the kitchen.
Did you see my bikini fitness competition?
A bikini fitness competition. Yeah. You will have to, 2 seasons ago. I'm telling
you. Yes, and it was all about the food.
I have FOMO so bad right now.
I was bringing food with me everywhere.
Yes, for an entire season.
Yeah, you would love that.
Because it takes that kind of discipline and dedication, right?
Like,
a great body just doesn't happen. It's not because you have good genes or any of those things. It's
because some people.
No.
What did you respond to, Teresa, about Bob's workout tapes in jail?
I love
them. Why did you love them? What about them?
Oh, they were amazing. I got so shredded and ripped.
That's so hot.
Like, I was emailing with Teresa, and she was like, I'm doing Bob's.
And then I came home and bought them all.
You texted me, and you were just like, my friend Teresa.
He said that. He's like, I know him. He's like, I'll get the tapes for you. I'm like, all right.
Yeah.
So I heard that, I was so like, I was so moved. I loved it. And I like that
so
you
just
responded.
Just to let you know, everybody in camp does your tapes.
There you go. Yeah. Did you bring someone here tonight?
Yeah, my bunkie's here that I was away with.
Your bunkmate?
That you went away with? Yeah, she's an ex-politician. She's right there.
That's amazing.
She's an ex-politician from Westchester. Wow.
I brought my bunkie here too.
Yeah,
you did.
She was my roommate.
I wish my bunkie.
She was on the top. I was on the bottom.
She was on the top. You were on the bottom. Oh, that's amazing. Oh my God.
We had our own section.
So you're still in touch with some of the gals from the camp?
Pretty much just her.
Yeah, just her. All right. Okay. I want to thank Teresa and Bob and Jade. Watch Jade on The Soup premiering February 12th on You Watch the Biggest Loser on Tuesdays on USA. For more, click around BravoTV.com. Good night, everybody. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.